On the sixth day of Navaratri, the Shashti, goddess Katyayani is worshipped. She is believed to be the most violent and fearful form of goddess Parvati and is also known as the warrior goddess. She is depicted with four arms, carrying a shining sword and a lotus in her left hand, and keeps her right hands in Abhaya, the fear dispelling, and Varada, the boon providing mudras. Here is the story behind goddess Katyayani. Once there lived a sage Katyayana who was a great devotee of goddess Shakti. Goddess Shakti, being impressed with his sincere worship for her, appeared in front of him and offered a boon. He asked her to be born as his own daughter and help destroy the demon Mahishasura. She agrees to his request and was born as his daughter, giving her the name Katyayani, daughter of sage Katyayana. Mounted on the lion, she slays the demon Mahishasura and therefore gets the name Mahishasura Mardini. What are the significances of worshipping Katyayani? The word Katyayani symbolizes the destruction of negativities and ego. She protects her devotees from all kinds of evil and blesses them with happiness, courage, and wisdom. In many parts of India, unmarried girls often observe fast and pray to goddess Katyayani in order to get a loving and caring husband. Also, the Katyayani Devi Puja is known to resolve the delays in marriage and remove any Mangala Dosha in one's horoscope. Her abode is in the Ajna Chakra. The word Ajna literally means command. The root sound here is knowledge or jnanam. Even in English, the sound associated is very similar. Ajna Chakra, also known as the third eye chakra, is located at the center of the forehead between the eyebrows. It is the center of perception, consciousness, and intuition. It is pronounced as Ajna Chakra and is the focal point of concentration during asanas or meditation practices. Its associated sense organ is the brain. The balance of this chakra is freedom of thought and expression. It brings clarity to all the five senses in the body. The physical symptoms of an imbalanced third eye chakra affects the neurons of the brain with problems like headache, migraine, brain disorders, insomnia, and eye problems. The color for day 6 is red. It symbolizes action, confidence, and courage. Hence, the warrior goddess Katyayani is traditionally associated with the color red. The flower for day 6 is marigold. Marigolds represent the sun, symbolizing brightness and positive energy. The orange and yellow color of marigolds are considered auspicious for new beginnings and important events of life. Now let us chant the mantra and shloka for goddess Katyayani. The mantra goes as follows. Om Devi Katyayanyai Namaha. Om Devi Katyayanyai Namaha. Om Devi Katyayanyai Namaha. The Dhyana Shloka is Chandrahaso Jwalakara Shardula Varavahana Katyayani Shubham Dathyat Devi Dhanava Gatini. The meaning is, may the goddess Katyayani, who destroys demons riding on top of a lion with her hands shining with the sword Chandrahasa, provide us good fortune. Chandrahasu javalakara shardula varavahana katyayana.